thank you for that.
Oh my God. Oh,
see you,
Mama!
Fantastic over the other side.
Okay, guys, we're standing in this really long line. Inga, what are we wearing?
We're in our Moeur awards
today. And our honor cords. Summa cum laude, period.
Oh my God.
This is our view, guys. Okay, guys, we're in the stadium now.
Oh, there's Amelia.
We're getting closer to the ceremony time. We're gonna try to see if we can get. We're gonna try to see if we can get our stairs. I don't know if it's gonna work out, but we'll see. If I pop it to the side like this.
Because you've got that Barrett Honors College credential to your name. And I have to tell you that each year it seems that that credential and your credential from Arizona State University gets more and more valuable. So we know that what you are.
Guys, we're next. Woo! Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna leave my phone here because I can't record. Yes.
William Charles Francis.
Yes.
Mariela Lozano Porras.
It wasn't recording before. Let's redo that.
Taylor Joe.
We got our medallions. That's what we're biting, guys. We got our little. What are these diploma holders with nothing really in it? And then we got our commencement books. There we go. I'm just waiting for them to drop the balloons over there.
Mariela.
It's from my YouTube vlog. Say hi. Okay, guys, we're at graduation number 2. This is our regular commencement.
Graduates and guests, please be seated. Carol Pagan, president of the university.
Who in the audiences wants these people done now? That's not loud enough. We need more of that. On the side, who wants these people graduated?
Earned here, what you've accomplished here,
And more than anything else, help you remember and cherish the relationships that were birthed here. I am so honored, so humbled to be part of the commencement of Arizona State University. I gotta tell you, this is an amazing school.
As a graduate of the Vulcan Science Academy, graduating summa cum laude requires a cumulative grade point average of 3.8 or above. This year's graduates will earn the honor summa cum laude graduates. Faculty of the Thunderbird School of Global Management, it is my pleasure to present candidates for the. By virtue of the authority vested in me by the Arizona Board of Regents on the recommendation of your outstanding faculty here at Arizona State University, I hereby confer upon each of you the appropriate bachelor's degree and admit you to the Fellowship of Educated Women and Men with all of its rights, honors, privileges, and most importantly, obligations. So, one last thing, flip that tassel over to the other side.
Marketing and management. We're trying to get our life together and find where we need to go right now. Okay guys, we're seated now.
I'm super excited. It's finally come.
How are you feeling, Zulema? We're gonna cross the stage.
Yeah.
We've been waiting for this moment for years.
Mariela Lozano Porras. Logan Pollard.
Snatch the show.
Kelly Marie Harris.
Hey, how many years have we worked for
Samuel
this?
Samuel Neal
Four
Owen.
Years.
Jacob Alexander Cavallari.
4 years. 4 years.
Justin Travis Walters.
Preston Pierce. Brianna M. Davis. Michael Barbin. Island Indy Evans.
In Sigma Lambda Gamma National Sorority Institute.
Samuel Alcorn.
Still has my McKenna line name, Ferroni. My number. Glitter.
Garrett A.
Mexican
Gray.
Mexican Black Culture's Pie Prize Success.
Garrett Toby Siebertson. Brian Arthur
Wilkinson. I got
the Moeur
Award for maintaining a 4.0 GPA. Savannah
Ray Persons.
Regular Guatemala Cup Perez. Participant one. And then...
Luisa M. Hernandez.
My honor courts for summa cum laude.
Andrew F. DeBenedetti. Browning Christensen. Alex.
People.
Jacob S. Labre.
We graduated! Woo! Yeah,
I told
totally
him.
Now, on behalf of the W.P. Carey School of Business, one of the greatest business schools in the world, I congratulate you one last time.
Now I just took pictures with my family and now I'm gonna go to my car and call it a night, and then I have one more convocation that's gonna be the Hispanic convocation, and that one's gonna be on Friday. Oh guys, I just got a ride off of the golf cart. I'm gonna go pick up my serape now. I'm wearing a green dress today and my SLG stole. I don't know if any of my sisters are here though yet, so it's just me. Okay, I got my setup. It's so cute. I chose the one that had the pink so that it matches with my SLG stuff.
Un gusto.
As I look at you all right now, I am reminded of a quote by Alice Walker, the author of The Color Purple. She stated, "We are the ones we have been waiting for. Nosotros somos los que hemos estado esperando." Truly, we are, and our impact can start now.
Mariela Lozano Porras.
From north to south, from east to